Okay, so to start this problem, we need to draw our angle in standard position. So our angle is 200, oops.